the yellow birch tree, one of the better burning trees, woods. I imagine that it's, you know, they're hard to find. I don't want to say hard to find, but not like as easy as some, at least in my area. But this one's dying, so I'm gonna cut it down and use it for firewood. Better than letting it rot, I guess. I don't know. Pretty easy tree to identify too. Most birches are. I have gray and white birch. And that, this is the better one for burning. It's a, they say, I don't see much difference, but I guess they have a way of figuring that all out. But it's just as good as oak, and better than cherry.
what happens when you follow your rakers down too far. Once you take too much wood in one shot. Oh. Alright for maybe a bigger saw, more horsepower, but
out of breath. Anyhow, for those of you that don't know, I can see this. This is the cutting part here. And this is the rake. So if you, it keeps it from going too deep. Where in the world? Oh. This part here. And I got a new file that files, sharpens this tooth and files this raker at the same time, which is taking too much off, and that's because I'm keeping it flat. I should be going up at an angle with it. It would take less off of that. About a week.